matches of the tournament. Dangerous. Either you played into the net like you did here, or you played a little bit to win the bronze medal at least in last week's tournament. That's gone long. First World Championship medal, Christy, then lost 7 straight points. Failed to reach that semi-final where he would have faced Axel Ring Promotions. First game to that's well played. Is it Nishimoto who can get Jonathan Christy a little bit off balance so he can't play with enough pace to the backcourt? Or is it Christy who can Nishimoto a little bit out of balance so he won't be able to control the shots to the back line? Better. And he's playing now. Rather close to where we're playing at the moment. Part of Island in Japan.
So!
Final match of our coverage here. Kanta Sugiyama has also... Very beautiful. setting. Oh, that's a good block by. Is the one who has to come up with the answers now. Nishimoto, the first part of third game consistent with what he's done in the first game. Third game where it's just half a game. You need to go basically all out.
13-11.
And Nishimoto's got to be careful. Beautiful smash.